Hello, everyone. Welcome back to PassFab. How to sign out of Apple ID when I don't know Apple ID password. Today we will show you how to remove Apple ID from iPhone. The easiest method is to reset Apple ID password. Tap Forgot Password link. It will lead you to reset your Apple ID password. Enter your iPhone passcode to verify. And you can reset your Apple ID password. If you forgot your iPhone passcode, tap Forgotten a Passcode and you can reset Apple ID password with your trusted phone number and email. The second method is to remove Apple ID from iPhone with PassFab iPhone Locker. Get this software from its official website. By the way, remove Apple ID with PassFab iPhone Unlocker will erase your iPhone. First, connect iPhone to the computer. Then enter iPhone passcode to trust the computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker on your computer. Select Unlock Apple ID. Then read the disclaimer and click Next. Make sure you set a screen passcode before, and confirm you enabled two-factor authentication. Now, download the firmware. After downloaded firmware successfully, click Start Remove. Wait patiently. Set up your iPhone after restarts. When you meet the activation lock, use device passcode to bypass it. The third method is to restore iPhone with iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. Put iPhone into recovery mode. Run iTunes. iTunes will recognize your iPhone. Follow it to update and restore iPhone. If this Apple ID is not yours, you can contact the owner to ask him to erase your iPhone from iCloud and remove this device from his account. Sign into the iCloud. Click Find iPhone feature. Select your iPhone from All Devices list. Erase iPhone and confirm. then click Remove from Account. And your iPhone will be erased remotely.